pop your lights.
Scully J 9.9, D's Bass, Vets Variety, Big Reese back in the house, live with the records, the midday mix up. Now, I got some special guests in the house, man. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and shut up and go ahead and turn the mic over to them, man. So, go ahead and introduce yourself to the people that don't know and just let them know who you are, where you're from, and what you guys are about.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy G7.
Dame Martin.
7CMG Distribution, 7 Channel Music Group, that's what it is.
Now, where are you guys coming out? What part of the Bay? Like, where exactly are you guys coming out of?
You know, originally I'm from Oakland.
Okay.
Originally I'm from right here in Hayward.
Huh. You know what? We represent all of California because we done lived all over this place, man.
That's what's up, man. So, what you guys got cooking up? Because I know y'all came here before with the Next Level, man. Y'all had some job. I seen the posters and everything y'all had going, man. You had the visuals, right? And now I got something in my hand right now. And, you know, like, once again, like, when I seen the visuals and everything, the last time you guys came through with the posters and stuff, you feel me? You guys have your stuff done. It's done right.
Right on. Thank you. You feel me? Appreciate it.
So I know we got the singles called Streets Did It To Me.
The Streets Done To Me.
Huh, like that. So where'd you guys come with the process of getting that single and everything put together?
Man, we got the track and basically it wrote itself.
Yeah, the track really wrote itself, man. You know what I'm saying? It's just talking about the everyday struggle and the hustle here in California. You know what I'm saying? Trying to stay above water and keep it moving.
Yep.
You know what I mean? We just shot the video for the song last week with the boys Art of Dip. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
We filmed it in Stockton, California because we wanted to cover all of the poverty that's going on. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
And when you see the video, man, you know, it might touch you a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Because we was actually out on the streets with the homeless people. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That day of the shoot. You know what I'm saying? We actually got a chance to spend some time with them and talk to them about the situations that they're going through, man. And I'm telling you, man, it's something else. It's definitely touching. We got a face for poverty now.
Huh, for those of you who don't know, man, this is G7 and D Martin. They actually have a message when it comes out with their music, man. There's a lot of artists out here that, you know, they're pushing, but you guys got a message.
I mean, you know,
I can't wait to see this video, bro.
It's a message behind it, but you know what I'm saying? We still got that that thug life.
I mean, I'm not. You feel me? It's all good, though. So, do me a favor. Now, what are you guys' links? Twitters, Facebooks, and stuff like that?
Yeah, you can find me at G, spell out 7, the number 7, CMG on Twitter.
You can find me on Facebook, just 7 Channel.
Huh.
Two words. Yeah.
Like that. Go ahead.
Just Google G7 and Dean Martin.
Like, just do it, man. Cause I mean,
it's about 20 pages on this or something, man. I don't know. That was the last time I checked.
Well, hey.
I'm telling what it is now.
Do me a favor and go ahead and introduce your single, man. We're going to drop it right now for the people.
Man, this is G7.
Dean Martin.
The Streets Done Did To Me.
Featuring Radio 3000.
Live on KCRH 98.9 FM.
Living in the home of the brave, of the free, it's a shame how these streets will turn you into a beast. There ain't no love, there ain't no handouts.
See, you can't stop me now. The situation, maneuvering is hard to do. We're trapped inside the matrix. I've been training all my life, but none of this you base. The steam is coming to life. You got the surf quaking and shaking and cold. That's the aftershock. Questions wasn't extra line. Get the soda, where's the rider? Break in the half. I got a whole lot of stacks to make. Move it all over Cali, but came from the Bay, the home of the Warriors. The Raiders and the big names. Let's get chopped, suey, and blown up by grenades. Aces on the line, go get the latest news from Barbara Day. We out here dying, really trying to survive the fucking game. Money, get your name, look, it's best to keep your aim. Need it, weak minded, nigga, well, it's best if y'all just move along. Standing in the rain, good for healthy fellas like yourself.